I learned so much from my time at the Council of Economic Advisors. It was a transformative experience for me. I learned the power of the analytics that we as academics can bring to bear on policy questions. And I was frequently called on to go into rooms to speak on issues that were not my area of expertise. And that's a real challenge for an academic. We're used to focusing on very narrow areas, but the requirement of the job was to be able to give advice on whatever policy was on the table, and that's where I learned how powerful the toolkit can be. And thinking through new problems is what differentiates a good analytical toolkit from a set of facts and a certain body of knowledge that you can't apply anywhere else. And that's what's so wonderful about the Harris School, is the opportunity to develop that kind of toolkit for our students who are going to go out and be the policymakers of tomorrow, and to draw on the expertise of the faculty that have developed the tools that they're going to use out in the world. I learned how important it is to have basic facts under your fingertips, but also to be able to apply them to totally new settings.